What's the PM bracket looking like?
Yeah, I like Rangos. Me versus Captain Brad, winner fights Chari, winner fights you.
Okay. I went undefeated in PM in sets, but I was second seed because I dropped a game every set. Was I first seed in Pokken?
Yes.
Okay. Because I was thinking the same thing was going to happen again. Because I dropped a game. No. I told, I think, two people, actually. I think. I get that he's Mewtwo and he can learn other Pokemon's, like, moves, but why does he have Flamethrower? Brad, that's not how the order of characters work. You say who you're gonna go, and then he tells you.
Is there even characters
here? Yeah. You can counterpick. But winner, doesn't winner have to stay, actually? Or is that just Street Fighter?
Or is it like Street Fighter where you get locked?
Yeah, you're locked. None of us have been... I forgot about that. I haven't changed. I've only gotten Gardevoir today, so...
Man, Gardevoir is so crazy to fight now that I can't do the dash cancels in real life.
Well, it seems like the game plan of Gardevoir is like...
Is I keep you...
a jump and then punish.
Yeah, I keep you out, you get in... against. Fast though.
It does.
I got 2 of them.
Okay. But you're just saying the same, just using the jump, like the charge version. So, charge version, you can't.
Am I against Brad?
I got. We have Pogan is G-Man versus Brad.